What's up YouTube? We're here in LA with the Soundbrenner team. We're gonna find out what they think of the Soundbrenner Pulse. Exceptional LA talent.
Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
Dope.
Yeah?
That is so simple, man. It's like a no-brainer, like, you know? You could just like, and it's not complicated and stuff, you know what I mean? It goes with the rhythm, you know, like, you know, you could just adjust it. Like, so you could just like, it helps you get in the groove too, you know, like, think you're so used to like hearing a timing, but this time you feel it, so you really feel like, if you could master playing on time with this, you could master like, you'll be like a master in the pocket, like a walking metronome, like literally, man. This is really tight, man.
That's you. Cheers. Can we toast? Yeah?
Yeah. It feels really nice. I mean, it's really cool. And it's really comfortable too. Yeah, so, yeah. It's really...
It's something you would practice with maybe or... Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it's really, really cool.
Great.
I just won one.
Yeah.
For you, my name is Diego. I'm a singer. I'm from Argentina. And this stuff is really, really cool. Thank you so much.
No way, man! Three, four.
That's crazy. That is crazy, dude. Oh my god. How does it feel? Oh my god, I need to hear that. When you keep the beat in your heel, it's a lot like this because you're actually feeling it throughout your entire body. You're moving with it. That's like the first thing I learned in big band, and this thing is like, so like it, you feel this like in your entire body. It's like it's unreal. I would love to practice with this thing.
LA, it's been a laugh. It's been great. We've seen some really good talent. It's time for me to head off now. So tune in next time.